We shall now work on the new customer module. The administrator will log into and he will be able to add a new customer. This is our first module that we are working for the administrator. It will be his home page also, so that as soon as he logs in, he lands on this page. We are already following this book, so let us first of all see what we have covered so far. We began with the project, prepared the project, layout file, CSS file, entities. Then we covered Facebook login. Then we went through authorization filters, admin area, navigation menu, helpers for messages, and now it's time to add a new customer module. What will our objective be? Our objective will be to display a screen like this. The menu will come from the partial view that we added yesterday. Customer ID, which will typically be his email, name, phone, cancel button and save button. This is what our target is today in this module. For this, we'll be creating a customer form template first of all. Template will be required because not only data entry has to be made for a customer, his data could be edited also. So the same form will be taken for editing also and for creating a new customer also. It is a very good candidate for templatizing. Then we'll be adding the home controller, which we haven't yet added, and the index view and the HTTP post that will ultimately save the data to the database. We'll see the validations work as we go, because most of the things have already been wired by us till now. If you remember this TBL users MD classes, that wiring has already been done. Now it's time to see it going. So let us start with the customer form template right now. We left the story here. We were adding a message box like thing here. We'll close this partial page for message, for menu. I'll do one thing, I'll close all these pages one by one. Click. This is our solution explorer. This is our admin area. And this is our views folder. We'll add a folder called home here and add a template for the data entry form for the customer. Add folder. I'm doing it the hard way right now. We could have first of all added a controller for home and it would have automatically been there. And inside the home, we'll add another folder called editor templates. As you already know, this name is hard coded. It is plural and editor templates. To this, we have to begin adding our customer data entry form. It is better to take this to the shared one because it will be common across the project. So I'm dragging it. This editor templates, it comes under the shared folder, so it will be common used from I think one or more controllers later on. And in case it is not common, we'll bring it back also. So we'll add a partial page here. Right click.